It's not simple to say. Most days I don't recognize me. That these shoes and this apron, that place and this patience are taking more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be. Oh, it's true, I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She's all of this mixed up and baked in beautiful lies. She is gone, but choose to be mine. It's not what I asked for. Just slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. Now I've got you. You're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two. That girl that I knew was reckless, just enough gets hurt, but learns how to toughen up when she is bruised and gets used by a man who can't love. Oh, and then you get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day. She is lonely most of the time. She's all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful lie. She is gone, but she